This 40-year-old man tried to propose his girlfriend just after finishing 6th in the triathlon, but he got a terrible cramp when he bent down on his knee. He was in excruciating pain that he immediately collapsed on the ground. Two men immediately came for help and rubbed his hamstring to give him ease. They held him up and subsequently clasped the mic to let him propose. And eventually the girl said yes to him publicly.